I get a lot of questions about how I'm able to consistently size and center my wording. So there is an exercise that you can do at home to work on your consistent sizing, and that is cross drills.